Good morning, family and friends. This is your girl back at it, bringing you another encouraging, inspiring video. Want you to know that God loves you. He has a plan. He has a purpose for your life. He gave you another day. He's giving you 24 hours. What are you going to do with this 24 hours, this new day that He has given you? Somebody didn't wake up. Somebody didn't get another chance, but He woke you up. So what are you going to do today? Are you going to sit around mumbling, complaining, or are you going to get up and get what God has for you? Well, I'm going to bring y'all a quick message today. My message is from Psalms 100, verse 4. That's Psalms 100, verse 4. And I bring you these quick messages, but I hope when I read you a scripture, I hope you're spending time reading that scripture. You can read the whole chapter that I'm quoting from, but you must get in your word and spend some time with God. It's a lot of stuff going on today, this morning, so I hope you hear me. But once again, I'm going to talk to y'all from Psalms 100, verse 4. Enter His gates with thanksgiving and His courts with praise. Give thanks to Him and praise His name. Did you hear what I said? I said, enter His gates with thanksgiving and His courts with praise. Give thanks to Him and praise His name. That's what we got to do every day, no matter what we going through. We got to be thankful, we got to be grateful, and we have to give praise to God, because He has been good to us, y'all. He has blessed us so many times. He has kept us, He has covered us, He has just continue to give us more time, and we don't deserve it. We should be dead. I know I have done some stuff in my life that I should have been dead, but God continues to bless me. God continues to give me another chance. God continues to make a way out of no way. God is my provider. God continues to provide for me. Sometimes I don't know how I'm gonna make it, paycheck from paycheck. I might be down to a couple dollars, but in Jesus' name, I always make it. I never go without, I never fail. And I know that it's nothing that I did, it's nothing that I deserve. It ain't nothing but the mercy and the grace of the Lord. And that's where you gotta get. You gotta get thankful. You gotta get grateful. You can't continue to mumble and complain because you don't have every single thing that you have. You better focus on what you do have and be grateful for that. Because if you're not grateful for what you have, how can God give you more? He wants to give you more. He has many things in store for you, but you gotta be grateful and thankful for what you have right now. God has been so good to me, and I will not be quiet. I will not quit telling people. I will not quit doing my videos, because He has been good to me. He has been better to me than I have been to myself. I have not been good to Charlene, but in spite of me, God has been good to me. And I know that He's been good to you too, because some of y'all, like me, ain't always been saved. Some of y'all, like me, that made some horrible, terrible mistakes, but He continues to bless you. He continues to provide for you. He continues to give you another chance. So you gotta open up your mouth. You gotta be thankful. You gotta be grateful. We ain't got time to mumble and complain. Too much is going on. Too many people are leaving this earth. We gotta thank the Lord. Just in case our number's called, we ready, we're covered, we're grateful. Cause God has been so good to us. That Psalms 104, That's the Psalms of David. David was a man after God's own heart because he called out to the Lord. He loved the Lord. He was grateful. He was thankful to what God was doing in his life. Even though he fell short, he had issues, he knew where his health came from. And that's where you gotta get to, y'all. We always gonna make mistakes. We ain't perfect. God don't require you to be perfect, but he wants you to be grateful. He wants you to be thankful. There's somebody out there starving today. There is somebody out there that doesn't have a home today. There is somebody out there sick in their bed and can't get up. But God gave you another day, another chance. He woke you up in your right mind with use of your limbs. Nothing happened to you last night. If that ain't enough to praise and thank him, I don't know what will, y'all. We gotta quit playing. God is love. God loves you. But sooner or later, his love is gonna run out and his wrath will be poured upon this earth. So while you have time, while you have breath, thank him. Have expectation in your heart of what he's gonna do, because he has been so good to us. I say, if the Lord never does anything else for me, it's okay, because he has been good to me. I'm 40 something. I'ma just tell y'all, I'm closer to 50 than I am to 40, but you don't have to know the exact number. And I know throughout my life I have made some mistakes, but I know throughout my life I have been blessed. And it ain't nobody but God. I can't take no credit. I can't take the credit for being here in California. I can't take the credit for how good I look. I can't take the credit for my wonderful son. I can't take the credit for my family. It ain't been nobody but God. And that's where you gotta get, y'all. Keep a praise on your lips, a thanksgiving on your tongue at all times. Because God is good. I got to get out of here, y'all. Go to work. It's raining a little bit, but that's okay. That ain't stopped me. I'm walking in the rain, praising the rain, even though y'all know sugar melting rain. So I might be a little mushy when I get to work because the sugar melted a little bit, but I'm going to be okay, and I'm going to thank the Lord. I'm not where I want to be. I'm a long way from it, but I'm better than I was yesterday, and I have an expecting heart that God is working it out. So y'all get up. Get moving. Don't listen to the devil lies today. You better open your mouth. You better start talking, because words have power. You better tell the devil to get behind you. You better thank the Lord for this day. But you got to get up and do your part, because God already did his part. He woke you up and gave you another chance. So, all right, y'all. Remember, God loves you. He has a plan and a purpose for your life, but you got to get up and get walking and seek his face. There's too many hours in a day for you not to have time for God, because he has time for you all the time. Remember, follow me on Instagram, 1CharleneSparks, or please subscribe to my YouTube channel at CharleneSparks. Remember, do your best, pray about the rest. God gave you another day. We ain't got time to keep playing. Today could be your last day. So while you got breath, you better accept Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior. You better spend some time with God, because if you're going to be in heaven, that's what we're going to be doing, spending time with God, praising and worshiping him all the days of our lives. So come on, y'all, get moving. He's been too good to you. He has brought you through so many trials and tribulations. How many times does he have to continue to bless you, to save you, to work things out in your life before you praise him, before you thank him, before you get on your knees and say, I love you, Lord? All right, y'all, I said I had to go. I got to get to work. But you know this is my favorite subject, talking about the Lord and how good he is, because he has been good to Charlene. He's been good to Charlene. and spite my fails, my trials, my tribulations. He's been good to me, and I'm expecting him to be even better. I don't know when, but I'm gonna keep waiting patiently with a smile on my face, with thanksgiving on my heart, because God is good. All right, y'all. I love y'all. This is enough. In whose name? In Jesus' name. In whose name? In Jesus' name. All right, get up and get what God has for you. He loves you. His son died on the cross for your sins. So get up while you have time and thank him for what he's already done and what he's doing in your life. All right, love y'all. Have a blessed day. In Jesus' name. Mwah.